We start with the name of Allah. All praise is due to Him. And we ask Allah Ta'ala to raise the rank of our Prophet, Prophet Muhammad, the last of the prophets, and to protect his nation from that which he fears for them. Ayah 18 of Surat At-Tawbah means, the ones who keep the mosques of Allah lively with acts of obedience are indeed the ones who believed in Allah and the Day of Judgment, performed the prayers, gave the Zakah, and are the ones who do not fear anyone but Allah. So may they be among us the highly guided ones. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, what means the best places on earth are the mosques, al-masajid. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasallam also said, what means mosques, al-masajid, should not be contaminated with urine or any other filthy substance. Rather, mosques are places for praising Allah and reciting the Holy Qur'an. Abu Huraira said, there was a black woman who used to clean the mosque. One day, the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam asked about her, and they told him that she had passed away. So the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam replied, why didn't you tell me? They did not tell the Prophet, as they did not give her any great regard. Then the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam said, show me where her grave is. And so they did. The Prophet performed the funeral prayer for her and then said, these graves are dark places for their inhabitants. However, Allah will illuminate them by my prayer for them. Be warned of the strictness of some people who falsely deem as unlawful the harmless and sin-free dialogue amongst mosque-goers. Their judgment is not valid. If the dialogue does not distract the mosque-goer during his prayer or while reciting the Qur'an. At-Tirmidhi related that the Prophet والسلام, was in the mosque one night with some of his companions, and they recalled the events of the Dark Ages, the situations of those people and how they behaved. They would laugh at some things remembered, and the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam would smile. However, the speech that is deemed unlawful in the mosque is the same speech that is deemed unlawful outside the mosque or anywhere else. This includes al-ghiba, backbiting, and other forbidden talk such as lying. Hence, beware of the false accusations of some people who claim that the Prophet said that speaking in harmless people's term in the mosque, the rewards of that mosque goer like fire disintegrates firewood. Let it be known that this saying is fabricated against the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam.